Well, the idea was to shoot a video on location in a secluded wood somewhere. Never actually done anything like this before. Had a few ideas in my head what I wanted to achieve with it. At the time of the shoot, didn't even know what song was going to end up on the video. Just a few ideas that I had. And I'd think about the song and the editing when I got back home. So it was all a bit make it up as you go along, really. I was very fortunate in being able to call upon the services and assistance of my nephew, Daniel White, who's got all sorts of qualifications in media production. So it's handy to know people like that when you set out to do something like this. It was also rather convenient that there just happened to be this delightful wooded area right next door. So I just told Daniel the ideas I had and basically said, okay, let's do it. You tell me what to do. And that was about it, really. Holding you would feel so good. If I could just see you now. If I could just see you now. If I could just see you now. If I could just see you.